The reason this melody sounds like this is because of these two chords. To make them, add notes in the first, third, and fifth notes of your minor scale and move this note up. This creates a minor chord and a suspended four chord. This progression creates a dissonance common in metro booming melodies. Now simply add a repetitive top melody that uses mainly the notes of the chords and done.